So guys, today is the last day of LeBron James event and let's have a look what I did. Yes, he is 7.2. He is very strong and let's make tune-ups for him. We can do a little more, I think. Okay, that is enough at the moment. And how many rides we have here? Oh, for one more spin. I will use the exchanger, which is here, I think, or here. I have six of them also. And let's see what we're gonna get. Balls and two more LeBron pieces. And this will be my wife's chance. LeBron. Oh, it's LeBron special item and another LeBron. Okay. So. For more tune-ups, we have enough of this. We also have some. Let's tune up even more. We need 7 of them. That. I will do that later. So, if it is possible, I want to finish this 1v1 challenge against this. Ouch, failed. So nice, we finished that also. Bucks Brave, this must be easy for me. Ouch. We failed. He must use his immunity. Yes, this is what I want. Ouch, this is dangerous. So I will try this later. Let's have a look for exchanges. Maybe we can find some more LeBrons from here. No. We have three cosmics. Okay, so ouch, I don't want this, I want this. And we are very sleepy today. Maybe you can see some of voices. And let's make another tune up for LeBron James, and we need two more of his balls. And let's have a try one more time. And if we can do that, we can do it. Or that can stay like that. Oh. Yes, we did it. This is kind of mechanic that sometimes works, sometimes do not works. It is very interesting. Yes, this is a thing that I really do not want. She is very powerful, so there is no need to continue this, and that's all, folks. Thank you for watching.